think of all the things that have been written about me. That I am an inhuman female demon. That I am an innocent victim of a blackguard forced against my will and in danger of my own life.
Buried deep within her, the knowledge is there.
Knowledge of guilt or of innocence.
That I am cunning and devious. How can I be all these different things at once?
You're very curious for such a young person.
Murderous is a strong word to have attached to you. Murderer is merely brutal. I'd rather be a murderess than a murderer, if those were the only choices.